to give a little bit strength to the people in Yehuda Shamron. We are very happy to be here now in Habracha. Behind me, the building of the yeshiva with a lot of students inside. And I gave the shiur with the members of the Chief Rabbinate Council that we shall do in Yehuda Shamron the first time a meeting, and we shall decide our decisions in some subjects that we have in our schedule, and we are coming to give strength to the people here, but we got strength more from them than from the opposite.
Okay, השאלה השנייה, ארץ ישראל, פוליטיקה.
We came here, the plan was to be here a lot of time before the elections, and we came to visit the holy place from the Mishkan Shiloh, and for us during the time of Parshiyot Truma and Tetzaveh that we read in the Bible about the Mishkan, for us is the point of view halachdik, and through the Judaism, but not because political reasons. For us, Eretz Yisrael is not politically. This is our land, holy land, from our fathers, and therefore we are here.
Okay.